We're back again. It's been a while since I've been here. But anyways, let's get back in it again. I can't wait to try it again. It's been a while. I think the last time was when I met the shawarma man twice. His full name is Yasser, by the way, but he usually goes by shawarma man. Anyways. Alright, and now we wait.
Thank you. Okay, so now we have the second shawarma bowl. Let's try it. Meat on the fresh soggy bread, guys. There's a little bit of plastic here. I'm not gonna take the whole thing out, like, to just rip, but not the whole thing. I didn't get their fries poutine or the onion rings poutine because I'm trying to be healthier and lose weight. So I just got their mixed beef and chicken shawarma along with their chicken shawarma bowl. Take this piece off a little. I did not put the ketchup, guys.
676.
That's because. You want to see that over there? That's the reason. Also, when I first met the shawarma man, I promised him to never put ketchup on the shawarma. Please leave us a review. I'm gonna leave this over here. Take this here. I'm gonna move this right here. The bottom here. So I'm gonna leak a little bit, whatever. Just pull it up a little. Hold it.